Well, hello, beautiful people. Welcome back to Mons on Media, where we talk about tutorials, tech, and creativity. Now, I wanted to do this really quick video on some updates on PIXLR 2021. Now, the reason why I bring this up is because there were some comments made on a previous video I did on how to create that outline effect on your thumbnail. And that video is a little bit outdated because there's one step where you use AI cutout to remove the background. That's no longer free to do in the free version. Now, with that being said, the remove background feature is this whole separate option that is now separated. So we're gonna take a look at that right now. So head on over to pixlr.com and you're gonna see at the very top, remove BG, click on that. Click on open image and select the photo that you want to remove the background of. So you simply click the size that you want. In this case, I'm going to do full HD, click apply. And after a few seconds, you're gonna see the AI work and boom, the background is now gone. Now you could go over here and fine tune it by using the remove or keep feature and basically pick the brush size you want and remove or put back any of the details that may or may not have been lost or taken out. Now in my case, the cutout is fairly clean, so I'm gonna click on download here and save it. And since we're here, I'm just gonna kind of go over the whole outline concept again. So click on PIXLR E, click on the image that you just did the outline on, head over to filter at the top menu, and you wanna click on outline, and you get that outline effect. And then of course you can change the color of the outline if you want here to a different color. You know, if you wanted say like a blue, for example. Can increase the size, the opacity, or you could just have the outline itself. You know, like the whole dead body outline. Maybe not. And then you can click apply, and there you go. You have that outline style for a thumbnail or whatever graphic you're working on. So a couple things to point out as well for PIXLR 2021. There is a library now of pre-made templates that you can utilize, and also collage frames, you know, just to add additional photos, give it a different look, that type of thing. But you simply click on the template you want to use, and it says here, use this template. And you'll see on the right here, all the layers that are included in this template. And of course you could change the colors and the picture and the look. So that's a great addition that they didn't have previously. And then the other thing to mention, you'll notice at this top, it says stock by PIXLR. They now have a stock library of many different assets from, you know, graphics and templates and fonts, photos, stock videos, audio clips. But again, these are only available for premium members that pay the subscription. I believe there might be some for free, but of course you'll be limited to what you can use. So if you've seen that tutorial and you want to finish the rest of it, I'll leave that link in the description below or on an end card. Just remember the part to remove your background, you gotta do it separately. And a special hello to my Indonesian friends. I wanted to acknowledge you guys. I've been seeing it in my analytics that other than Canada and the US, I have quite a following in Indonesia. So I'm not surprised I'm Filipino. Our cultures are very similar, but I wanted to say a special hello to you guys. I gotta learn to talk your language. So teach me how to say hello, how you doing or whatever in Indonesian. Send me a link or something, and maybe in the next video I'll greet you in your native tongue. That could be a little scary, but we'll see you next time.